3 unvaccinated kids who flew through Denver International Airport from another state tested positive for measles. According to the Tri-County Health Department, the 3 previously traveled to a country with an ongoing measles outbreak. People who visited certain areas of DEN and then later a Denver hospital Wednesday and Thursday of last week may have also been exposed to the virus. Those are at DEN Concourse A train to Bag Claim, West Bag Claim, and West Level 4 passenger pickup areas on December 11th from 1:15 p.m. until 5:45 p.m. Then on December 12th, Children's Hospital Colorado's Emergency Department from 1 p.m. until 7:30 p.m. Measles is among the most contagious viruses. About 90% of people who have never been immunized against measles become ill after exposure. Now, if a pregnant woman, infant, or person with a weakened immune system visited the above locations during those dates and times, they should contact their health care provider as soon as possible. Katie Johnston for CBSDenver.com.